Hey, I'm big asshole.
Butterflies in the jar, I can go pretty far. Who's this nigga?
Careful, kid. Garcia, give me a second. Victor's particular about those.
Howard sent for me. Hmm. I ran up here as fast as I could.
Let me send these boys out to meet Victor on his scout, then see if I can find Howard.
Maybe he wants me to join them.
Not today. Got something else in mind? Have a seat.
You guys go ahead.
What's Victor looking for out there?
That's between him and his Rangers. You join him when you're ready.
When's that gonna be?
On your 18th birthday.
When Victor says you are. And you really think you're ready to be a Ranger?
Yes, sir. I'm ready.
I admire your ambition. I know Victor does too. But everyone has got to start somewhere. To that end.
Another one?
No, this is not just any butterfly. This is the Mourning Cloak. Extremely rare, lived for about a year, and Victor has got the perfect spot for it on the shelf. All you've got to do...
This nigga has to go out there and find a butterfly?
Is there
the fuck
wrong?
Is this? It turned into Peacemaker all of a sudden?
I could tell you stories from when I first got out of the academy. What the senior cops called initiation. It was...
Victor asked you to assist me while he's gone.
Oh, shit.
I spooked the kid with your old war stories.
Shut your whole ass up, nigga.
It's about how you see the world. About who you choose to be in it. They all began as caterpillars. You see, they started as one thing, became something else.
Ain't no fucking way I would have found that shit. I mean, to be honest, ain't no fucking way I would have went looking for that shit. And he just so happens to find one? Come on now. Now you gotta deal with this shit.
Gotcha. Gotcha.
I don't lose the butterfly. A woman.
Who the hell are you?
Sherry?
Take your mask off!
No, he can defend himself. Oh, it's this chick. Okay.
It's just a kid.
So are you.
Well, what does that make you?
What were you stealing?
I got separated from my group. All right? I mean, I was just looking for food, water.
You're lucky this didn't break.
Back when we said
John?
Howdy, Charlie.
Charlie, that was a name.
Two know each other?
We did for a spell.
What's going on?
She's coming with us.
Why?
I told you that she needed to show Victor what you're capable of.
He did.
You just might get your shot.
Good job, young ruffian. Oh, this is going to be about Charlie? Is that what it is? We got the Charlie silhouette?
Well, I've been looking for a way into this place for a while now. I just thought that maybe one of your people would have blueprints or something I could use to help me sneak in.
For what purpose?
I want to live here.
Why not just use the call box?
Because she knew Victor would say no.
Why?
Because they have a checkered past.
How do you know that?
I know everything.
Exactly.
Former allies.
He told them everything.
Especially the ones he's deemed as threats.
Look, I knew that it was the only way that I could be a part of this.
This?
A chance at a normal life.
She a double agent.
So I can certainly understand that. But why not come sooner?
So you're telling me that you want to go out there and you could just stay in here?
You wouldn't understand.
Oh, shit! He threw somebody off the building. That's what that was.
Jumped?
Triple Lindy off the ledge.
I don't see him down there.
Part of the wall now, player.
It's what Victor would have wanted.
What, for him to kill himself?
Garcia promised he'd do anything he could to protect this place. If he couldn't do it while he was alive, then...
He probably just didn't want to suffer anymore.
God damn!
Wait, what do you mean?
He was sick. He had radiation poisoning.
Well, what was he scouting for?
Okay, you asking too many questions.
Our elevators haven't worked since we were attacked. Victor wants them fixed.
I mean, what if I can get them for you? Will you let me live here?
Charlie,
oh,
no,
God.
Not necessarily.
You kidding me? Look what happened to the other scouts.
None of them have Charlie's skills.
Well, what skills would those be?
Ones that allow her to sneak in and out of places undetected. You've done it before.
Victor, she's 12!
Hell, you even said you're
about to be 13!
Can't be serious.
You volunteered. You do this, you're in.
She's gonna send that nigga out to help her?
I'll do it.
This is fucking crazy. These are kids.
You leave tomorrow. Ollie, you'll go with her.
I thought
I
so.
Will?
Yeah, you will, nigga.
Catch Charlie up on what we're looking for and then get her down in one of the guest suites.
I know a place to hold on.
A bowling alley!
So why is being a ranger so important to you anyway?
Hold on. Looks clear.
I have always wanted to play a game.
Play a game?
What?
You've never bowled before? Don't move. They're gone. Must have just been passing through.
No, they not. They not gone. They ain't gone until they gone. Fuck all that. She gonna do the underhand gutter.
You gotta put some spin on it.
Will you show me, please?
You really gotta get going.
Come on, it'll only take like 5 minutes.
I'll show you when we get back from getting what Howard wants from the elevator.
But what if I don't make it back? And what if you don't?
He's staring at her with those dead-ass eyes and shit.
One roll.
This nigga gonna die, isn't he? He gonna die at the end of this episode.
And face towards the pins. Put your fingers inside.
Make sure you don't swing your arm all the way back and shit like my uncle used to teach me. Oh, here we go with this bullshit. Teenage love. Nigga, she's... Okay, I guess so.
Middle arrow?
12, 15, yeah. It's only 3 years apart. She's going to be 13. She's 13 today, right? Yeah, so, yeah, that's fine. So, it's not creepy.
Are you following through?
Steve Reich!
That was good, right?
We should really get going.
Who's Muhammad? I saw his name under that photo of you two. Were you guys teammates?
He was my dad.
Muhammad and Ali?
Yeah, he loved boxing.
You know, the funny thing is, I thought this kid was fucking Mexican. I thought he was Mexican! He's Middle Eastern!
I'm coming with you.
Look, it's better if I go alone.
No, it's not.
What's wrong?
I don't give a fuck how long you was doing
really
this
doing
shit
all
for.
This just so you can live in the tower?
Yeah, that and I want to help you become a ranger.
Oh, now she wants to help you become a ranger.
Well, I wouldn't be getting this chance if it wasn't for you.
Don't trust this little girl. She's a cold-hearted snake. She don't play by rules.
You don't want to get exposed to whatever Garcia was.
I know.
All right, Matilda. Go be the professional.
Hands up.
Oh! And there you go.
Please. Let me put my mask on. It's not safe in there.
Open the door. Now. Get back! Back up!
That was a smart move. Very smart move! Good job, Ali! Check out the new style that Ali found! Good job! Get the gun, nigga! Get the gun! Get the gun! Stop being a bitch! You wanna be a ranger? You want? You right? You wanna be a ranger? There you go! There you go! Uh-huh! Fuck with Ali! Found out, didn't you? Oh, shit! Ali! Save his ass.
Are you okay?
I was gonna ask you the same thing. Where's your mask?
I lost it in the fight.
Oh, God. Is she serious?
You killed all these?
Yeah, I left the rest in there. One of them grabbed onto my mask while I was closing the door, and I'm not going in after it.
Okay, that's a strong little girl, because those doors are hard to open.
I feel terrible.
It's fine. I handled it.
I don't mean that. I didn't tell you the truth.
About what?
About why I came to the tower. Morgan sent me.
Told you!
Do what?
I'm supposed to turn off the beacon on the roof tonight. All of those things I said I wanted. A life like I was supposed to have.
This is kid shit.
I still want that.
I told you that bitch was a cold-hearted snake. She don't play by rules. And you had to be the fool, didn't you?
I'm sorry.
Wait, Ali, what are you doing?
Protecting the tower.
Ali?
And he's protecting you, too.
Ali, I'll die if you leave me here.
You've done this before, right? You'll be fine.
Ali! Ali!
Ali! Yes, man!
Don't do this!
At least he didn't turn into a simp.
Don't do this to me! Ali!
Yo! Ali's like, fuck you, bitch.
Don't understand why you're doing this. Just please come back. I'm getting
because
done.
You're a spy, motherfucker! You a double agent!
How would you copy?
Away from Morgan, away from Strand. We don't have to get stuck in the middle.
She's trying to fucking get this nigga to leave
her
now! If you fucking trust this bitch, you are the biggest simp in the history of this show!
Ali!
that ass? It's like Ali was like, I don't need 72 virgins. I got one good one right here.
I told you I was with my dad until the end. That wasn't true. When he got sick, I left him.
Why?
Because I couldn't handle it. There's still a lot of things I haven't done either.
Like what?
Kiss the girl. Happy birthday.
And?
So much better than bowling.
Nah.
Charlie?
Oh! The radiation. Because the damn sure wasn't his kiss. That's kind of crazy! Your first kiss and the bitch faints! I'll be like, God damn, I'm better than this shit than I thought I was! Kissing the girls and making them cry.
June, how bad is it?
Given the amount of exposure she's had, she should make the most of every day.
Holy shit. Are you serious? That means he's fucked too, though. He kissed her.
I'm scared, Ollie. Really,
well, you should be. You lost your mask.
Will you come
we were going to lose our virginity together.
Keep your eyes closed. No peeking. Okay. Oh. Happy birthday, Charlie.
Beautiful.
I hope those are butterflies that he caught on his own and not the shit that was saved for Victor, because if you let them shits go, Victor is going to kill you.
When he finds out, he's...
I don't care. Okay, you were right. Something that's beautiful deserves to...
Those are strange butterflies!
I wasn't there for someone when they needed me before.
Okay, look. Did we really need the fucking Pretty in Pink shit right now? This isn't good.
I'm gonna be there this time.
This kid's gonna get fucked up. And dopamine got up in that nigga's brain and he ain't know how to handle that shit at all. That's worse than any type of fucking radiation. Second
I'll be
kiss.
Right here, next to you every second of the way.
This nigga gonna die.
I'm supposed to turn off that light. I need to find a way to tell him what's going on.
Hey, I'll do it. Okay, don't worry.
She better not, okay, I'm about to say, she better not be naked under that shit, and they better not have been fucking. All the nigga gotta do is meet a girl, and that's it. This nigga is simping. That nigga dove in straight up, head first, Olympic style, Greg Louganis type of fucking dive, bro.
It's on the light, and then what? And then what?
I don't know. Okay, they want this place to change, and that can't happen with Strand.
That's where you're wrong, Ollie. It's the only way.
Oh! Go ahead, son!
No!
What the fuck?
Please! Please, Howard! Don't do it, please!
I'm sorry. It's what Victor would do.
She gonna hear that nigga fall.
No. No.
He says no.
Yeah. Yeah.
Charlie, what's wrong?
You killed him.
You killed him! You killed him!
I suggest you back off unless you want to join him.
Oh my God. You're a monster.
No! He attacked me! He left me no choice.
I lost everything to that inhospitable world out there.
You mean your son? Because he would be ashamed if he saw this.
If today proved anything, it's that we need to protect this place.
Lay one hand on her, I will kill you myself.
Anything happens to me, you're gonna have to answer to Victor.
Oh, you're gonna die.
No, I won't. Because he knows the same thing that I do.
And what's that?
He needs me more than he needs you.
Oh, shit!
Power gets sick.
Yep.
Anyone gets injured, he'll have no one to help them.
She's got you by the balls. She has got both y'all.
I had to say it, June.
Because you believe it?
Because I need him to believe I do.
Why?
He can still hear you. He's not that far away.
It's Fran's ear. Anyone can listen to reason.
And I knew he was bullshit.
My voice telling it to him. I thought it could be Howard. But now it's got to be me.
No matter how much time you have left, you will live to see Strand go down. I will do everything I can to make sure that happens. Thank you.
And today he turned from a human to a walker. What an episode, yo. What an episode. That was a really good fucking episode, man. I'm not gonna lie. It gave us the kids and, you know, the kid teenage love. Don't hurt me again. It's a teenage love. And, you know, we got some pretty in pink shit. And we got a kid dying. Yo, Ali went for his, though. I can't believe he actually fucking went at that nigga with them guns on him. He didn't give a fuck. But that goes to show you, man. All it takes is a girl to change your fucking mind. And change your whole philosophy. And now Charlie is most likely going to die. Didn't expect that. Like, I mean, is it better than seeing a kid get eaten alive by walkers? I mean, we already seen that shit before, especially with the family in Alexandria. So, who the fuck knows? But listen, good episode, you know, very emotional one. I didn't expect the kid to go out like that. I didn't think that shit was. I wasn't expecting that twist at the end there for her to pretty much have him try to fulfill her mission or whatever. But happy birthday. That's all I could say, you know. But this shit is heating up, man. It's heating up. I hope they don't even have to kill Strand. I hope they somehow change his mind. But who the fuck knows? But anyway, like, comment, subscribe. Hit that notification button. Follow me on Twitter, 8-Track Dastardly, the number 8, TRAC Dastardly. Sign up to the PW Hustle Facebook group, all right? Gonna see you guys later. Peace.